Okay, so today I decided to record my vlog in front of my computer and I want to talk about books and in particular a book reading project on Facebook that was started by Viva La TJ, link in the sidebar. Sidebar. And it consists of reading 30 books this year or more. And there is a forum where we can discuss and review books. As I am concerned, this year I already read Paper Towns by John Green, Let It Snow, with a John Green story in it. This book, Twilight. Then I sidetracked a bit and went to read Shakespeare. I read Twelfth Night and then Hamlet. So now I'm rereading Twilight before continuing on New Moon when that's done. For the rest of this vlog, I will show you my mobile collection that hang down from my ceiling. Enjoy and see you next time. Bye. The reason for my mobiles is that I rent the apartment and I didn't feel to drill holes in the fragile ceiling. So I hung mobiles on all lamps. The previous one was in my bedroom and it's a simple cardboard thing from IKEA. And this I called fish and it's in my toilet. This one I received from a girlfriend. It is in the income hall and it has a lovely hall with chimes. The next ones are in my living room. This I received from my parents. They bought it on a Christmas market. And it has mirrors and chimes and it reflects the light beautifully. And this I also received from my parents, not this Christmas, but the year before. And the balls are from Murano glass. And it's a lovely optical effect.